Poetic License Revoked by Dan Crawford. The punishment, verbal, was really quite terrible when I called my gerbil that cute little furball.